to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so oh. I must replace you. Bro, this is getting wild. Uzi just out here flexing hard with that pink diamond. He's like, yo, let me take the car Super Saiyan real quick. About to transform it. What's up, tribe? It's your boy Mo, back at it again with another one for you. For those of you who are new to the tribe, welcome. For those of you who are part of the tribe, salute. Appreciate y'all. Please subscribe if you want to join and continue to get updates on these new videos that I'm dropping. Would love to have y'all around and would love to get y'all feedback as well. The one I got for y'all today is Juice WRLD. He unfortunately passed away in 2019, I believe. And I think it was around the age of 21, which was super sad, especially because he was a really strong up-and-coming rapper, singer, artist in general. I mean, it's kind of unfair to even just pigeonhole him into a category like that. But I was a big fan, especially after I saw him spit for over an hour on Tim Westwood freestyling. And it's not one of those where they call it a freestyle. It was an actual freestyle. So I was just amazed by that. I know Eminem and other people who are highly regarded in the industry had really high praise for him even before and after his demise. So yeah, this one is just kind of a bit bittersweet. Obviously, it's good because we get another taste of his impact and his artistry, but it's just sad that he's not around anymore to bless us with more music. So this one is the Lucid Dreams Visualizer. So it's featuring Lil Uzi, and I'm really curious to check it out. Give it a watch and hopefully enjoy it. Hopefully y'all will as well. And yeah, without further ado, let's jump right in. I've heard this track before, but obviously this visualizer just dropped a few days ago, so I haven't seen this yet. So let's check it out.
Shadows in my room, can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening.
Right away, I see why they call it a visualizer, not a music video. It looks like animated, kind of like gameplay in a way, and it's really trippy and interesting so far. Let's see where they take it.
To my heart instead of my head, you found another one, but I am the better. You forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head.
See, I hope y'all understand why I call him an artist and not a singer or a rapper, just because his lyrics, if you've been listening to them, are so powerful. I mean, how many rappers do you know that are incredibly vulnerable? The type of vulnerability and openness that you're getting from him right off the bat. So you gotta appreciate that and respect that for sure.
You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead.
Damn, sad to hear about, you know, these guys that have passed away referencing death in their music. I know XXXTentacion did that a lot. I know Juice WRLD is doing that here. There's been quite a few people who've done that, and it's just tragic when you listen back and you hear it. Mac did that as well too, Mac Miller. It's tough.
I take prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head.
Damn.
I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just better off dead. I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should have listened to my friends. Leave the shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the
know if this is like a visual representation of hell, like either hell as he imagined it to be when he got there, if he got there, if he was afraid of getting there, or if it was just supposed to mean like he was living in a hell and this beast in front of us here is like the devil. Seems like she's like rallying up her troops. I don't even know what's going on here, but let me know if I'm way off, but I think that's the impression I'm getting. You made my heart ache. Yeah, very demonic. I mean, it's generally not like a happy vibe, but the one funny note I'll make about this, I even feel bad doing that given the circumstances, but Uzi got a lot of flack for getting this huge pink diamond surgically input into his forehead, which is kind of a crazy thing to do, honestly. Like, who does that, right? Only Uzi. But it seems like it's coming in handy here. Maybe he's gonna fight off the demons with it. Those things are super slow. You can definitely get away from them. Damn, y'all kind of slow too, though. Hey, Fast and Furious vibes. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you. So I must replace you. Bro, this is getting wild. Uzi just out here flexing hard with that pink diamond. He's like, yo, let me take the car Super Saiyan real quick. About to transform it. Oh, gotcha. Got him. All right, Mooch, I see you. Good work, man. Yeah, that was a dope watch. I enjoyed that, honestly. I mean, I don't know how much of that was influenced by Juice WRLD. Obviously, a year and a half later, I doubt much. I don't know how much of that was influenced by his estate or his team versus maybe just Uzi had some influence in it. Uzi seemed kind of like the superhero in it, so I wouldn't be surprised if he didn't. But yeah, I mean, it was cool. I enjoyed it. It was good to see him again, hear the music again, and see them team up and fight the demons. I think that's the message of the video. You can't fight the demons alone. Sometimes you got to reach out, ask for help. So if you take nothing away from this video, please do take that away. I hope that can help y'all out there. If anyone's dealing with anything they need to discuss or they don't think about needing to discuss, that's always an option for you, and that's always something, you know, that could help you in your circumstance. So not very much else to say. I think the video really said it all. Really appreciate y'all for joining. If you enjoyed this and you want to join the tribe, I'd love to have you on board. Please subscribe, and please leave me comments, feedback. I always love hearing from y'all. It's been quite active these past few days, so keep them coming. I'm enjoying reading every single one of them. Until next time, take care, and I hope y'all stay safe. Peace.